guys, welcome to another episode of Jake Hunter Outdoors. Today in this video, I will be four-wheeling with some buddies, a couple cousins. I'll be four-wheeling with my buddy Sean, my cousin Will, and my cousin Nolan. And Will has got the green four-wheeler, and it's a Polaris 500. And then Sean's got the gray one, that's a Polaris Sportsman 570. And then you guys know, my Yamaha. But anyways, we're going to jump right into the video. We're going through some creeks, all that fun stuff, jumping them, whatnot, everything fun. So let's jump right into the video.
Thank you. know, that's thick. I'm gonna go down like right here and try it. If I had my new tires, I would have climbed right up that. Oh, and you see these tires? Yeah.
Sandy.
there. You can make it out.
Look at that back tire.
I was gonna say that tree's gonna.
Hold up.
Put it through like this?
I don't know if I'm gonna have enough power to pull.
Yeah? Oh, that's a dead battery. Alright.
Yeah, at least I got you down here. I don't have to walk all the way back to the house. It's even worse calling my mom.
Alright guys, we're going back to the creek right now. Sean's four-wheeler's stuck deep, so we got the general right there, as you can see. Hopefully we can get it out with this, and if we can't, then we are in quite the pickle. So yeah. Now with the general.
Alright guys, that is all I have for you today. Thank you for watching Jay Connor Outdoors. I hope you enjoyed this video. Might do some more four-wheeling videos, but probably not as many now since the fields are going to be planted. You can't ride in the fields, so you don't really have too much places to ride. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Coming soon will be some fishing videos for sure. And yeah, thanks for watching Jay Connor Outdoors. Don't forget to subscribe, drop a like, and comment your favorite part of the video. And we'll catch you next time.